Bismillah wa salatu wa salam ala Rasulillah. In order to get the maximum of your ibadah, and in order to get the maximum of the month of Ramadan that we are fasting, insha'Allah, you need to fast it with the right spirit. We need to do the ibadah with the right spirit. What is the right spirit that you need to fast Ramadan with? Listen to the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sahbihi wa sallam. He said, "Man sama Ramadan imanan wa ihtisaba, ghufira lahu ma taqaddama min dhanbi." The one who fasts the month of Ramadan believing in Allah Jalla wa Ala, believing that Allah Jalla wa Ala obliged you to fast and seeking the reward behind fasting it, Allah Jalla wa Ala will have all his previous sins forgiven. Do we fast the month of Ramadan with that spirit? This is a key question. So we need to remind ourselves with that spirit all the time in order to fast the Ramadan.